Hi there, Sean here for Classic Auctions, the world's largest hockey memorabilia and cards auction house. At his peak, Guy Lafleur was hockey's biggest superstar. Imagine the pressure Lafleur bore being the number one pick in the 1971 NHL draft and playing for the Montreal Canadiens. Lafleur finally delivered the goods once he took off his bubble helmet and let his hair flow freely. Six straight 50-goal seasons, five Stanley Cups, including four straight at his peak in the late 1970s, three straight Art Ross Trophy wins, and two Hart Trophy wins in a row as NHL MVP added up to one legendary Hall of Fame career. Our spring 2021 auction features some impressive items that will have you chanting, Guy, Guy, Guy. Among the top items are Guy Lafleur's Montreal Canadiens 1973 Stanley Cup Championship ring, his autographed Quebec Nordiques game-use skates, the Flower's original Hockey Hall of Fame induction cufflinks, and his 1970s Montreal Canadiens game-worn red knit jersey. We invite you to visit our website, classicauctions.net, to register and to start bidding on these great Guy Lafleur items and all of the other amazing items in our spring 2021 auction, including game-worn jerseys, championship rings and trophies, and top-graded cards. Good luck.